So virtual data rooms were certainly an improvement over the time and expense associated with physical data rooms, but they only solved half the problem. So we continued to use spreadsheets to track requests and communicate, and then email on top of that to move them around. It was a mess, but that's the way it was done. So the reason why we moved all of our clients to Deal Room is because it solves the whole problem of managing M&A diligence. By eliminating the walls between documents, project management, and communication, we're able to significantly reduce not only the time spent on diligence, but it's also a much less hectic and frustrating process for the team.